Rimland theory. A political theory that holds that control of Eurasia and Africa, the world island, is achieved via control of the countries bordering the Soviet Union. Rimland theory. Rimland theory.